He's injured. I wonder why he's injured. We gotta find one more group of City Watch. What? Alright, we're still buffed up. We're fine. Is that a mage?
Sure, I can do that.
I got the mage first. What did all the damage? Fireball. Aura, you are a beast.
My tears right buttock.
Get a cleave in. Oh, we're almost dead. Oh, we are dead. Where is she going? Wait, what? Oh, I didn't even see them.
Well, well. Looks like we have some new targets.
Why is she running over here? Why is he running away? Like... Let's turn AI off.
Take that, you!
Shit, Kelgar, no. Alright, let's see if this it's only a light wounds. This is gonna be bad.
Let's see what they're made of.
Who's for a fight? Come on.
Oh, perfect cleave.
All right.
Still two more guys. Chug those potions, dude. There we go. Go get him. Is she too far away?
Enough of Sure, I can do that.
He's getting stuck on the statue. Whew, this is close. This city is crawling with thugs.
I am certain.
Everybody else is just like walking around, going to the fucking lettuce merchant. Potions. Okay. Spread the loot around. We got a hold person we can use. Stamina and health. Give those to Quora. She gets slapped pretty easy. Helgar is pretty hardy already. Speed. It's just literally speed. Cure moderate wounds. Split. Give two to Kelgar, one to her, one to her. We'll give one more to Quora. These on our bar. We should just give the serious wounds to Kelgar because he's got a ton of health. Full strength. What's our strength at? 14? Yeah, we'll keep that. Least spell mantle. Cleric, wizard, sorcerer. Six seconds per level. Is that caster level or level? You create a barrier around yourself that absorbs all incoming spells and spell-like abilities. Okay.
Yes.
Yeah.
We give cure light wounds to her. Drink it up, my buddy. You've deserved it. His intellect goes down. That's great. Okay, this is the armor crafting book. Owl's wisdom.
Follow me now.
Okay, cool. Everybody, let's group up and take a nap. After we save. All right, nap time.
Level up.
He's like in a fighting stance. Alright, we're just gonna keep leveling that cleric, baby. Concentration and lore. That's it? Okay. But we did get, I think, are we, Cleric level 4? Yeah, which means we'll have stone skin from our chosen domain. Adamantine. So 40 points of melee damage. Level 1. So this gains power as we level for sure. I think for now on level 1. Yeah, let's grab it. Where was it? Find favor? We'll try it out. Cantrips. One point of damage? It's kind of terrible. I guess these are level 0 spells. Grab some resistance. I'd like it to look clean. Bless, bless, bless. Shield, shield, divine favor. Cure moderate wounds. Okay, we got some more heals. Yeah. Nishka, time to level up. Keep going with Rogue. Sable. Hide. Listen. Move silently. Open lock. Search. Set trap. Sleight of hand. Spot. Humble. Use magic device. Okay, she gets a feat. Probably should focus on bows, honestly. Two weapon fighting. I think, doesn't she get that like for free? Rangers. We're gonna skip the two weapon fighting for now, I think. Let's see. Offhand should be light. I don't know. Yeah, let's take it. It's fun, right? Wait, ooh, point blank shot. Okay. So let's do two weapon fighting, and then that way if she's close, she'll switch to her daggers.
Yes.
Aura. Okay, we don't need lore because our main character has lore, so we won't dump any more into that. Spellcraft. Just make craft alchemy go up. Maybe we'll do some alchemy crafting. If we can make our own healing potions, that'd be great. Available spells. So if I grab this, oh, you get one on each level. Oh man. So just melee weapons up to two. Each deal an extra 1d8 of fire. Oh. That might be cool. Color spray. Now, I've used color spray before, barely, in Baldur's Gate, which I've never beaten. This is really good. Cone, 30 feet. Dazzling array of lights can confound all creatures in the area effect. Its effects vary according to the hit dice. So it can sleep, blind, or stun. Personal. Plus 4 armor bonus. Color spray is a really good crowd control. Let's go color spray because it's more tactical. Balogren's Iron Horn. Deep resonant vibration shakes all creatures in the area of effect and knocks them off their feet. More crowd control. Cone. Bladeweave is more for like a battle sorcerer. Another like sorcerer tank. mirror image. Yeah, let's take mirror image. She's got plenty of damage spells. She's got a crossbow. One D6 of electricity damage per caster level. Does this affect friendlies too? Probably. Let's get another summon creature. Ooh, that's a good one too. Okay, let's go with mass circle, magic circle against alignment. Gives her some crowd control. And some protection for the party. Okay, Kilgar.
Yes.
Level up, buddy. Easy.
Yes. How can I help?
Yes. What is it?